1, engine full power, and liftoff of Starlink. Go Falcon, go Starlink. Stage 1 propulsion is nominal.
At T plus 30 seconds, F9 has successfully lifted off from Slick 40 at Cape Canaveral, Florida at 12:01 a.m. Eastern Time. The next major milestone coming up is Max Q, which is when the vehicle experiences the greatest amount of external stress as it ascends through the Earth's atmosphere.